Once upon a time, Little Red Riding Hood's mother asked her to visit her sick grandmother in the nearby village. "Take this basket of cookies and be careful," her mother said to Little Red Riding Hood. As Little Red Riding Hood walked through the forest, she encountered a sly wolf. "Where are you going?" the wolf asked. Little Red Riding Hood replied, "I am going to see my sick grandmother." The wolf quickly ran ahead, eating the grandmother and disguising himself as her. When Little Red Riding Hood arrived, the wolf dressed as the grandmother said, "Come closer." Just as the wolf was about to pounce, a brave woodsman appeared, saving the day. Moral of the story is, be cautious when talking to strangers and always listen to your parents' advice.